Not everyone that the world thinks is righteous is really righteous. True, the world always had people that from the outside look much more than what they really are. Okay, and the Gemara say, "Mefarsemim et hachanafim mipnei chilul Hashem." If you know the real status of these people, that people think that they're extremely righteous, and you know that they're wicked, it's mitzvah to publish them, not to fool the public. Why? Because when Hashem will punish these people, everybody will say, "Oh, why the righteous people get punished if they were righteous, but they were not?"